Hey guys, and talk about that shortcut there.
Right, Skipper.
Murder victim. Rail yard. Pawnbroker. Okay.
Another body in your mother's ring. The Emperor may soon have to come to terms with the fact that he's wearing no clothes.
Exactly. Did you get that book of riddles shoved up your ass? Old man, great college.
I took a sweat and put them down in my sack. Oh, is this the exit here? That looks fucking weird there for a second. No, it's not. No, I don't want to go into this viewing room. No, oh my god. How do I get out of here? Did you? That's just amazing. I also don't give a shit. Okay, let's have some street crimes. Come on. No street crimes. How am I supposed to do 40 street crimes in this game if none show up? Okay, whatever. Where are we going first? Locations. Pawnbroker. Let's go to the rail yard first. Look at the. No,
can you go into this one? You're behind the wheel.
I wonder when I'm gonna level up from homicide.
You've got to admit, this is looking hot.
Yeah, anyone could pawn a ring.
But if you take it along with all of the other indicators.
This has to be it.
Hugo Moeller was identified by the school's groundkeeper. He's our guy.
Witnesses have fingered the wrong guy before.
He ran, for God's sake.
And he always maintained he was set up.
This has got to be the case where we break this fucking serial killer.
You boys ready? Follow me.
My partner's driving. Not doing anything. She's doing it perfectly. 10:29. Once again.
Yeah. I look after all the rail depots.
What have you got?
The Negro, Nelson Gaines, called it in. I came down here to make sure him and the other guy, Jameson, stuck around.
Jameson found the body?
Something like that. Guy makes me sick.
We'll talk to the coroner. Keep an eye on him.
Okay. Let's look at this first. Handbag. Dear Evelyn, blah blah blah.
Someone was trying to get her to come home.
Oh, okay, so someone seeing what had become of my little girl and blah blah. So this is probably her mother. Similar to the other victim.
See what they know about her.
That's gonna be difficult, Cole. Keystone Studio lot closed back in 41.
I see. Another matchbook, huh? It's always the same with the bars. You can always look at the matchbooks.
This is a chip for personal items, not booze. It's not even worth investigating.
Hmm. Got a bunch of new clues from that. What's this? What have you got?
What are you thinking, Ray?
The city keeps tossing us dead bodies. We're just running to catch up.
Don't think this is anything.
What the fuck is it? Almost looks like an eraser or something. Piece of paper. It's the guy that found her, right?
Detective Phelps, LAPD homicide.
John Ferdinand Jameson.
We need you to answer some questions, John.
If you don't mind, I prefer Ferdinand.
Don't push your luck, knucklehead.
What were you doing to the body, Ferdinand?
Are you sure you won't be upset?
Try me, Ferdinand.
Try me.
I was kissing her. It's not against the law.
Shut up.
There's no law against it.
Like turn out your pockets, Ferdinand.
Why did he hit him? What an idiot. These guys are getting set up.
Classic Carmine. Is this yours, Ferdinand?
No. I found it near her purse. I thought she could use some lipstick.
Rusty, stop. Don't hit him.
What a crazy brute.
You went through her purse?
It wasn't like she needed it. Took a look.
Did you take any money?
Wasn't any to take. I found her lipstick and her matchbook over on the mat. Not much else.
You found the body?
Yes, I did. I work here. I was coming off shift and headed home.
Bullshit.
Why didn't you report the body, Jameson? Do you know how this is going to look to a jury?
A jury? What gives? I could tell that she was dead. I came through here about midnight last night. She wasn't here then.
Let me belt him again. You're under arrest, Jameson. We'll see how this plays out. Until then, you can think a little on how you'd like to be treated if you were found dead.
I'm telling you, it's not illegal. Me and some friends of mine...
Stop hitting me, you fucking asshole.
Get this sack of shit into a cell. I'll deal with him later.
Sure, Rusty.
What an asshole. Also, this guy found the body, not the other guy.
I'm at a loss.
Reporting officer, then the coroner. Carruthers has a body he has to inspect.
Detective, I don't want to talk to him.
Homicide. Can you tell me exactly what happened?
We were shoving cars over to the main line when I saw this man here lying on top of this woman. The woman wasn't moving and seemed to be in a bad way.
What time is this?
About 7:30 this morning, sir.
Thanks for your help. Have you given Patrolman Hart your details?
I have, sir.
Thank you. You can go now.
We didn't even look at the body yet.
Smell?
Very good. There is the usual evacuation smell. But it appears she's been living rough for quite some time.
Very strong smell of alcohol.
The autopsy will tell, but I would assume that she was inebriated.
Wanna bet? Oh, no. No wedding ring, huh? Interesting. Can't look at anything else. Oh.
Another missing ring.
Certainly seems I've been swabbing a lot of bare fingers recently. Can you be more exact about the time of death? No later than 2 a.m. The state the body was in, a 1 or 2 hour window was the best I could do.
What have we got here?
White female, approximately 40 years of age, lipstick smudges on the face, but no writing, at least nothing legible. Blunt force trauma to the temple, nose, and eye regions. Ligature marks point to the probable cause of death being strangulation.
Any idea of the time of death?
From her temperature, after midnight would be my guess.
This guy can't talk to this guy, huh? Oh no, these assholes. So I think I'll call in whatever he wants to call in, I don't know.